is a song we learned from our dad. It's an old jug band song. We've been playing it for years.
Stealin' was a song that he would play and sing on piano. As soon as we started playing it and recorded it for this record, it just felt right.
Our dad, great Jim Dickinson, bless his heart, he passed away in 2009. He played on Wild Horses with the Rolling Stones, Time Out of Mind with Bob Dylan, Spirit in the Dark with Aretha Franklin. Our dad was an amazing cat. So we grew up listening to dad and his friends play folk music and the country blues that they learned firsthand.
I just can't say how incredible it was to grow up around Jim Dickinson and to watch him in the studio and then to have him teach us music firsthand. Don't believe I'm thinking
what a hole I'm in. We recorded a good many jug band songs for this record. Recording fast and loose like that, and when I say fast and loose, I mean it's live vocals. Like, this record is honest.
I think songs, a lot of it has to do with timing. You know, it has to be the right feel and the right time for a song to come around. And Stealin' was a great example. Back to my same old used to be.